35 years ago, this band played the original Vancouver Folk Festival. Recently, this past month, they headlined the show again. They've now been out across British Columbia. They haven't toured for 4 years. They've done 20 shows in 22 days. There's four or five shows left. I'm very fortunate to have them here tonight. Sherry Ulrich has performed here as a solo artist and as part of the unit, Bentall Taylor Ulrich, BTU. So when it came time to put together this show, Sherry said to the boys, I know an absolute perfect place for us to do a show. And I think we can all agree on that. So please put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome Pie Pumpkin.
So polite of you to keep clapping until we got up here. That was really, what a pro. You're a pro audience. You like the shoes? Kootenai Cobbler in Nelson. Yeah. Just one little word about that poster, just to up the value of it. The photograph was taken by my daughter, Julia, who some of you have met, and I designed the poster. So, you know, it's probably worth $5,000 a piece.
Someone has been speaking on my microphone, said the little bear.
Probably the last time I moved quick was when I was a little kid. But come and gone so fast I can't remember. Come and gone, yes, come and gone. Until you do, talk about it later, forget about the score, and one time all over the floor. When he must remember, and when I speak to him, it's all about the way it's going to be. But until you do, win all your elections and hug the one you love and try to remember. of when he must remember. And when I speak to him, it's all about the way it's going to be. Oh, but one time we will speak together, really. And it's true, but until you do, talk about it later, forget about the score, and one time all over the all over the floor, and little children now, and one